one I trained the hardest for was this charge that we did, and I fought like 20 guys, and so I'm like lopping off heads. It's the first fight that you see of Conan. He's coming in and he's saving these slave girls. You know, it's obviously a bunch of naked women, and then they're getting whipped by guys, and I come in and save the day and take them to the nearest pub. We had about 4 to 6 weeks to get ready, and you know, obviously it was tons of weight training, cardio, because we had to put mass on very quickly. So it was a lot of heavy weights and, you know, a pretty strict diet. He's got a beautiful visual aesthetic eye. And he really has, the people he chose to create his world, from the costumes to the set pieces, like, you know, like everyone was truly a fan, and himself truly a fan of Conan. So everyone's worked and bled for this movie, so. Every morning, it's funny, I get picked up, and you know, obviously when I shook off all the sore and the pain, I'd always listen to like Pantera. Like there's a song called Walk. That was like definitely the Conan song. A lot of old Metallica, a lot of Rage Against the Machines, that always helped. Maybe yes, because he lives in the moment, and you know, he's not like, he says what's on his mind. When it has to be said, he does say it. So it's not like he's, you know, I guess I would agree with that. I consider him the anti-hero, you know. What I did love about him, and what I enjoy about him, is that he isn't the hero. He's, you know, he's put into he's put into places where he does heroic deeds, and I do like that about him. I mean, having that warrior race within me is definitely something that's maybe easier for me than to do some, you know, it's just one of those things that's, yeah, I can harness and do on a whim. Also, being a father, I mean, anyone that's a father, just to know what's to live and die for, I think you can really go to those places, you know, I mean. I know, absolutely. I think there will be a sequel. I mean, I'm pretty positive about it. No one's said anything yet, but, you know, I'm very positive there will be one. I mean, that's what we're here to do, is really tell those stories, because it's a phenomenal hero and action adventure. It's just like, there's a bountiful amount of stories to tell. So I think they'll definitely have two or three more. I think I'll take both of them.